Did you know that in the 1860s, fashion was so extreme that women's dresses were so wide that they would often get stuck in doorways? Imagine trying to make a grand entrance to a ballroom only to find yourself wedged in the doorway like a cork in a bottle. It's hard to imagine the lengths that women went to in order to keep up with the latest fashion trends, even if it meant risking getting stuck in public. This historical fashion trend reminds us that sometimes beauty really does come at a cost.